I thought she was wrapped around my fucking hand.
I can see a bobble over there, too.
Oh, I do see something. You know what? Maybe we can get in there. There's a little patch right there. That's too big for a bob, isn't it?
It's bright orange.
Yeah, it is.
That's
orange.
That's not natural.
But maybe... Yeah, it looks like there's a log right to
there
the left.
There is. There's one out. And it's over... Yeah,
there's
just
like
a
look.
And then all...
I don't know. Maybe the wind pushed them in here, and then... Because, yeah, this is all good.
Look at all of that.
I know, but
some
I'm saying...
Some seem like jammed in there.
No, I mean these, though. These are all floaters. These three, those all floated in there. So that's a good spot. I said, look at all that shit floating. That might be some pennywort. I wonder if it's in that fucking little bit.
Whoop.
Yeah, that's all good.
You think all of them are floating? That one.
Two, I think. You know, two that are crisscrossed, I think, right? For sure. Those tools. Good job. You can go. Yeah, I think we'll be still there.
Yeah, I don't want to move.
I'm hoping that. Oh, he's right out.
Wow.
You're angry, buddy. Okay. About a 7, let's get the scale. I got swooshed.
You did.
Yeah, the one I caught was a little lost. Yeah, maybe this is just what's catching the fish, though. Still got guys watching. I'm gonna say 6-ish. Oh, 7-ish. Oh.
Nice.
Yeah. Right here, almost 7. Got it. This is a bad spot. I need to be over there, I think. I can open it. Oh, hey, this fish is heavy.
Over here?
No, this way. Sun. Well done. There's a couple guys over there. Looking at him. Yeah. Alright, put him back.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you get some video. Oh, video's over here. Of course, we got it turned. Mm-hmm. What's going on? Oh, yeah. See? Every time. Yeah. Well, that one I took off on the edge about this size. I thought it was smaller.
Yeah. Some flying carp.
Alright, here.
This is weird.
It is. I'm going to put that back. That light, you have it ready? Excuse me. Excuse me! Alright. And you can go back up front after I throw one out here. Alright, man. What the hell? There's lots of fish here. What time is it?
8:35.
Jesus. Yesterday it was like 9 o'clock. Like
I know.
Immediately.
First time you looked at it, yeah.
I think it would go faster when you're catching fish. Oh, you know what? That is a little bit. Let me give you a new hook. It's a little bit. We are not going to fuck around. If we get one bite per day, sometimes.